हर,
कॉल हर, यस। कॉल, कॉल का मतलब
मतलब ऐसा बुलाते हैं ना,
तो बुलाओ ना।
कॉल हर,
यस।
हियर शी इज। नो नो सॉरी, नो नो नो, आई थॉट शी जस्ट मूव्ड ऑन द स्क्रीन, आई थॉट शी गॉट इट एट लास्ट। Now she's disappeared. She's gone to call her.
Okay. She's got it. She's gone to call her. She's gone to call her. Yeah. All right. Shall we begin while Vaishnavi and Rushali are getting together? Yay! Success with our English.
Rushali.
No, she can't.
Rushali. She can't hear because this one's got earphones.
That's right. And I think they share their earphones.
Okay.
So Rushali.
Yes. Good. So she can put it on speaker.
But
Yes. Rushali, can you
hear us?
Good. We are doing GK, general knowledge, for 15-20 minutes. So if you are free now,
yes.
Please join for general knowledge.
Okay, ma'am.
Good. All right. Thank you. Lovely.
But Vaishnavi is going to get strangled like that. Can she take
Put it on?
Put it in this.
Put it on speaker, na?
No, there's too much surrounding noise. Rushali, tell Vaishnavi to take her this, wherever she's put it in her ear, and put it in the opposite ear.
So dusre kaan mein.
All right, progress. We're making progress. We love progress. All right.
Well done.
Vaishnavi, let them get situated. Vaishnavi, can you hear us?
Yes.
Rushali, can you hear us?
Yes.
Yes. All right. Let's begin.
Please. Let's go. Thank you, guys. May I have the first picture, please?
Yes.
Thank you. So, what we have decided is that every Wednesday, we are going to take one country. All right? One country. So, today, we have chosen the country which has this flag. You see this flag. When you were doing the Tenzing, Hillary and Tenzing Mount Everest chapter, this flag you saw, we sent you four flags and one flag was this flag, correct? So can anybody unmute and tell me which country's flag is this? Which country?
United States.
No. Think, Ayush. United
State. Yes.
No, United.
Yes. Sorry, United Kingdom.
Exactly. Thank you so much. United Kingdom. Freyas, can you please type it in the chat box? United Kingdom.
Yes.
So when we say United Kingdom, what do we mean by United? United kya hota hai? Unmute and speak.
Once a group.
It's a group. United means ek, right? Ekta, ek saath. And kingdom means Rajdhani.
Right.
So today we call it country, right? So United Kingdoms. Ek se zyada kingdom hai wahan, right? Aur wo sab kingdoms ek saath aa gaye hain. The kingdoms have united to form one country. All right? So, which were these kingdoms which united to form the United Kingdom? They were England. We all know England, don't we? Yes. Scotland. Can we have the next picture, please?
Also, Scotland. Can you explain the definition of united so that Vaishnavi is with us?
United, I already explained, means ek saath. Correct? Jab bhi hum ek saath milke kuch kaam karte hain, we are united. Correct? So, when different countries come together, they are united. Teen desh ek saath aaye the. What happened?
No, sorry, I'm opening.
Ek saath aaye the, united ho gaye. So, if you look up in this picture, you see three different flags with three different names, correct? Ayush, you want to read the names out for me of the three different flags?
Yes, ma'am.
Bol.
First one, England.
Yes.
Second one, Scotland.
Yes.
Third one, Netherlands.
No, not Netherlands. Read carefully. N is N full stop.
Northern Ireland.
Northern Ireland. Now, anyone who plays cricket and watches the World Cup or follows football World Cup or rugby World Cup will know that these are different teams. Yes or no, Ayush Sharma? They play in different
teams. Yes.
Yes. England has their own team. Scotland has their own team. Ireland has their own team. Wales has their own rugby team. That is the fourth kingdom in the United Kingdom. They play in separate teams. But as a country, they come together to form the United Kingdom. So if you see the different flags, teen flag hai. Har flag mein se kuch na kuch chota liya hai. Hai na? United Kingdom ke flag banane ke liye. Haan, yahan se cross liya hai. Scotland mein se blue color liya hai. Wapas Ireland mein se ye wala cross liya hai. Hai na? Exactly. So see how cleverly they have taken something from each of the regions or each of the smaller countries to make the big United Kingdom flag. Understood? Durgeshwari is understood. I can see it from her face.
Look at Vrushali's smile.
Yes. Good. Thank you. I'm glad you all are following.
Wow.
So, thank you. So now can we have the next picture, please? Here. So here is a map. This is called a map, right? You know that. And in this map, you can clearly see the different countries which are in the United Kingdom. Let's start from the top, the north. Uttar se chalu karo. Scotland, right? Come to the left. Come to Paschim of Scotland, Northern Ireland. Yes, good. Ayush, come forward and look carefully. Come to the east and you see England in green, the big one, right? Mm-hmm. And then to the left, again on this side, you see Wales, correct? So you see the four territories or the four regions or the four small countries which have united together to form the United Kingdom. Ek saath aaye the, ek bada desh banane ke liye.
So, Rashna, I have a question. To make the flag, they took the flag of three.
Yes, for England, some reason, yeah. Wales was not included. In
for some reason, Wales. Yeah. So, United in Kingdom includes four kingdoms.
That's right. Okay. Includes four, right? Mm-hmm. Now, somebody, I know you know the answer to this question. What is the capital of the United Kingdom?
Durgeshwari, why don't you try? What is the capital?
No, they will know. Oh. What is the capital of the United Kingdom? Like New Delhi is the capital of India, correct? What is the capital of the United Kingdom? You know this name and you have heard this name many times. Mm-hmm. Just take a guess. If it's wrong, it's wrong.
It's on the map.
Yes, Ayush knows it. Yes, who wanted to answer?
Vaishnavi.
Answer Vaishnavi.
England.
England is the country. What is the capital? Capital.
Yes.
Where? What is the capital? What is the name of the capital? Ayush, you had put your hand up. Want to take a guess? Yes, Ayush.
Wales.
Wales is one of the countries. What is the capital of the whole United Kingdom?
Okay.
Durgeshwari, I think, has it. She's raised her hand.
Yes, Durgeshwari. Anybody? Unmute and speak.
London.
Well done. London. London is the capital of the United Kingdom. Sabko aata tha na, actually. Somewhere in your brain, it's there.
Yes, London. It is
London. Freyaz is showing it to you with a cursor. Look, London is the capital of the whole thing. Okay? London is the capital of the whole thing. And before I go more into London, just going to wait a minute and look at this map. Look. It's a small piece of land surrounded with water. उसके छोटा सा लैंड का पीस है, चारों ओर पानी है, चारों ओर ओशन है. ओशन का नाम भी आप देख सकते हैं, नॉर्थ अटलांटिक ओशन. जो भी ब्लू में है वो पानी है, राइट? चारों ओर पानी है. ऐसा जब भी हमें एक लैंड का टुकड़ा मिलता है जहां चारों ओर पानी रहता है, उसको ज्योग्राफी में क्या कहते हैं? A piece of land surrounded by water on all sides. What do we call such a piece of land?
Island.
Well done. Who answered?
Sejal.
Yes.
Sejal. Very good, Sejal. Sorry, I can't see you on my screen, Sejal, which is why I'm not concentrating on you. It's called an island. Keisha, can you write island in the chat box, please? Because it has a weird spelling. The spelling is island. I-S-L-A-N-D. But it's pronounced island. Everybody looking at it? Can you write this word down, please? This is a really important thing. A piece of land surrounded on all sides by water, charo or pani, is called an island. Okay, we have an island very close to India. We have many actually. Anybody can help me with the name of any? Yes, Ayush. Which island?
I think Sri Lanka.
Well done. Sri Lanka is an island.
Mumbai.
Vaishnavi, you are actually right. In the olden days, Mumbai was separate from the rest. You know that from your history. Correct. So Mumbai was an island. Now we have linked the island, jod diya hai, with the main land. Island, main land. Right? Absolutely right. Sri Lanka is an island. So also Maldives, Seychelles, all close to India are all islands. Okay, so great. So we got a little geography also into this. Super. So come back to the map. You see London, and now we're going to talk a little about London. So Friaz, maybe request you to show us the next picture, please. Lovely. So here are some of the interesting things we see in London, the sights. Now, if you go there as a tourist, they will definitely show you these. Okay. So the first one is a tower with a clock on it, right? We have one like this in Bombay, exact replica of this in Bombay, but little smaller than this. Because the British built this when they were in India. The English people built this. Anyone knows what this is? Anyone have seen the replica in Bombay?
Clock tower.
Clock tower. Yes, it's called a clock tower. That's absolutely right. Do you know the name of the clock tower? Okay. So in London, it is called the Big Ben. Big, someone can type it please. B-I-G. Big Ben. B-E-N. Both capitals. Big Ben. Thank you, Keisha. This is called the Big Ben. And where is the Big Ben? The Big Ben is with the Houses of Parliament. What do you mean by Houses of Parliament? पार्लियामेंट क्या होता है? Anyone?
Durgeshwari knows, but she's skeptical to say.
Bol de Durgeshwari. What is parliament? Google पे देख रही है.
No.
Parliament? Don't worry. Parliament is. Yes, somebody is talking.
Ayush.
Bolo.
Yes, parliament is place where we discuss any issues.
Yes, yes, talk more. So, where is our parliament? Where is our parliament?
Yes, in New Delhi.
Well done. And what is it called?
Oh.
Yes, yes, you know it. Come on, guys. That's the same name in Hindi, Marathi, English, everything. What is it called, our parliament? There are two levels.
Yes.
Ayush, you just said it's cool.
I forget that.
Oh, come on. You can't forget that. Nobody can forget that. You don't be frightened of giving the wrong answer. That is the main thing.
Oh.
Yeah, just see it, man. If it's wrong, it's wrong. If it's right, it's right. Come on.
Sabha, Sabha Bhavan.
Yes, which Sabha? Come on, girls, help him. Which Sabha?
Sabha Guru.
No. Come on, guys, you know this. You just passed.
Lok Sabha.
Lok Sabha.
And Rajya Sabha.
Oh my God. Thank you. Just passed SSC. You can't tell me Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha. Come on, guys, get your act together. So, Rajya Sabha is the upper house. Lok Sabha is the lower house. Lok. Kabhi hum vote karne jaate hain, jo hamara candidate select hota hai, wo kahan jata hai? Government ke liye. Lok Sabha mein jata hai. Kyunki logo ne unko chuna hai na. Hai ki nahi?
Oh.
Ho ki nahi? Haan. Abhi main ek lathi leke aane wali hu tumhari ghar pe. To tum jante ho yaar. Bolo. So, same way. We have based our system of government on the British, on the system of the United Kingdom. So they also have two houses, but they have different names. The House of Lords and the House of Commons. Doesn't matter about the names. I'm just giving you the information. Two, just like we have two. They have two, we have two. Okay, the same. So this is the Big Ben. Now this copy of this Big Ben is in Bombay. Now who has seen it? Have you seen it?
Mm.
Yes, Ayush. Where is it? Where is it?
Yes, it is the head office of BMC.
No, that is opposite VT. Mm. It's not the head office of BMC.
Oh.
It is. Yes. It is
CST.
It is the Rajabhai Tower, Mumbai University. It is the Rajabhai Tower in Mumbai University. Let this lockdown end. I'm taking you guys for Mumbai Darshan. Yeah, and I'm going to be the guide, not that stupid woman on the bus who gives you no information. Seriously. So, Rajabhai Tower in Mumbai is a copy of the Big Ben. Only smaller, that's all. Okay, so let's go to the picture below it. Below it. Below it is a picture of the London Bridge. London Bridge. It is on a river which flows past London. And it's a very, very famous bridge. Because, you know, when big ships, bade bade jahaz, jahan jab hi वो रिवर पे जाते हैं. रिवर क्या होती है? नदी. जब भी बड़े बड़े जहाज ये रिवर पे जाते हैं तो ये ब्रिज खुल जाता है. इट ओपन्स सो दैट द बिग शिप्स कैन पास अंडर इट. समझ में आया वैष्णवी?
रश, व्हाइल यू टॉकिंग अबाउट द लंदन ब्रिज, कैन आई पुल अप मोर इमेजेस ऑफ इट?
श्योर, इफ यू लाइक. बट
ओके,
कैन समबडी एक्सप्लेन टू मी ये लंदन ब्रिज क्यों? Why is it so famous? क्यों अजीब चीज है ये ब्रिज? क्योंकि जब भी हिंदी में बताओ, अभी तो बताया मैंने. Because
of when
ship come.
Yes. Yes, yes, I can hear you. I'm just switching on. Tell me.
वही वो खुलता है.
वो खुलता है क्यों?
क्योंकि बड़े बड़े जहाज को जाने के लिए जगह होनी चाहिए.
एग्जैक्टली बड़े बड़े जहाज उसके नीचे फिट नहीं होते हैं ना, वहां से जा नहीं सकते हैं. इसके लिए ये ब्रिज ऐसे खुलता है और बड़े बड़े जहाज उसके नीचे जा सकते हैं. पते पुराने टाइम में नो एरोप्लेन्स एंड कार्स एंड ऑल दिस, सो हर चीज जो हमें ट्रांसपोर्ट करनी थी, एवरीथिंग दैट नीडेड टू बी ट्रांसपोर्टेड हैड टू बी ट्रांसपोर्टेड बाय वाटर. जहाज में, छोटे छोटे बोट में, नाव में, है कि नहीं? तब एरोप्लेन नहीं थे. तो कोई भी चीज हमको लाना है, देना है, ट्रेड करना है, बिजनेस करना है, तो हम देख सकते हैं. देखिए कितने उसके, और एक एक में एक खुल रहा है. Priyas, if you can move it a bit to the left, it shows the bridge opening up.
This one, right?
Whole screen. Yeah, yes. Yeah. Here, see this. You see this? How the bridge is opened?
Yes.
You see it? Yeah. The bridge is opened to allow boats. See, one boat is coming from the back. Right? So it's called London Bridge. There's even a song about it, but now let that be for now.
London Bridge.
London
is falling down.
Yes, falling down, falling down.
Oh, good. Somebody knows it. Who knows it?
Yes.
Oh, only a small piece.
That's good enough. London Bridge is falling down.
Falling down. Falling down.
Falling down. Falling down. Yes, this is the London Bridge. And luckily, it's not falling down. It's still very much there.
No.
And it's working also. Yes. Thank you, Priyas, for the picture.
Yeah, no worries. I'll do the next.
And nice to know that it's still there. It's not still fallen down. Okay. So, great. So, now we saw the Big Ben. We go back to that image, please. We saw the Big Ben. We saw London Bridge. Now, on this side, you see one big wheel.
Yes.
So, this big wheel is called the London Eye. Eye. Arc. Because if you go for a ride on this wheel, when it goes up, you can see the whole view of London. Because it's very, very big. It's very, very big. And this London Eye is also on the river. It's just on the river. So, from this, if you go on this London Eye, you get a fantastic view of the whole of London. See how it is. It is huge, absolutely. Absolutely huge. Okay? So it's a giant wheel, like we have in the Melas, which we have, when the Mela comes. But this is massive, bigger than you can imagine, like a tall building.
Yes, so that's one of the, what Priyas is just pointing out is one of those.
Yes. This is like a little cabin. Wo khula nahi hota hai because that's not safe, right? And it's very cold and windy.
Yes.
So you have to get into this small cabins and then it goes around. So this is a great tourist site in London. And it's one of the most popular things to see. The London Eye. Eye cube hai, bolte hain usko. Kyunki apne aankhon se आप पूरे लंदन को देख सकते हो. हाँ, आपने उसमें, आप उसमें सवारी के लिए गए तो. अभी सॉरी अबाउट माय हिंदी. अच्छा अच्छा ठीक है. लंदन आई के नीचे, लंदन आई के नीचे, दिस इज अ वेरी वेरी फेमस बिल्डिंग. इट्स अ पैलेस. पैलेस क्या होता है?
पैलेस,
पैलेस क्या होता है? PALACE. A palace is a place where a king or a queen lives.
Oh.
Correct? It's a palace is a place where a king or a queen lives. So just remember this picture, please. It's called Buckingham Palace. Don't worry about the name too much. Buckingham Palace. And later on, I'm going to show you who lives in Buckingham Palace.
Yes.
Okay, because even today, somebody lives in Buckingham Palace. Sorry, Priyas, this is going much slower.
That's okay. It's yeah. Really good, and I'm writing
down. I might take the whole hour at the speed.
Okay, that's cool.
Okay, great. That's cool. So Buckingham Palace. Look at the second picture which Freyaz has shown us. How huge it is. It's like a big square. Do you see?
Yes.
And you see in front there's a fountain. There's a statue actually. It's not a fountain.
Yes.
Statue. And those are all the people. The people, all that crowd which you see are the people. Every day so many people go to see Buckingham Palace. Tourists.
Oh.
Go to see Buckingham Palace. Got it?
Yes.
Here's the fountain closer up.
Yeah, it's a statue. Sorry, by mistake I said it's a fountain. It's not a fountain.
Closer. Sorry.
Oh.
Yeah. Durgeshwari, we love how excited you are to see this. Mm-hmm. When you all have your videos on, it makes us so like, wow, they're loving what they're learning. All right. Back to this.
Parwa, itne log kyun jaate hain?
देखने के लिए क्योंकि वहां कोई बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट रहता है. देखो जस्ट हैंग ऑन टू दिस प्लीज प्रयास.
हैंग ऑन टू
या यू कैन जस्ट यू कैन इफ यू वांट या श्योर. सो सी आई एम टेलिंग देम. सो सी दिस पिक्चर द वन विच प्रयास इज शोन यू राइट नाउ. यू सी दिस पीपल इन रेड एंड ब्लैक क्लोथ्स स्टैंडिंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ द पैलेस. दीज आर the palace guards.
Oh.
The guards. And on their head, they are wearing a very, very huge and tall topi, a hat.
Oh.
Yeah, it is a very special hat. And only the palace guards wear this uniform. And they have a very funny name. Look at them.
What?
See them. The funny name, what? Is called Beef Eater. That is what these guards are called. Don't worry about it. But they are called Beef Eaters. Not that whole day they are eating. Aisi koi baat nahi hai. But they are called Beef Eaters. And they wear this typical big, huge hat. And they stand outside the Queen's Palace.
Okay.
At a certain time of the day, some of the guards leave and new guards come to change, take their place. Some guards go and other guards come on duty. Vaishnavi, jo guards wahan khade hain, wo log ki duty khatam hoti hai, wo log nikal jate hain. Aur alag guards unke jagah mein aate hain duty pe. See them marching, coming for duty. In the picture which Freyaz is highlighting, guards are coming for duty. This is called the changing of the guards. The changing of the guards. Very easy words. The guards are changing. Changing of the guards. And this is a big ceremony every day. And that is why itne log aate hain Durgeshwari सुबह के टाइम पे टू वॉच दिस सेरेमनी द चेंजिंग ऑफ द गार्ड्स.
ओके,
दैट इज व्हाई द पीपल द टूरिस्ट एवरीबॉडी हु विजिट्स लंदन गोज एंड वेट्स देयर फॉर दैट सेरेमनी.
ओके,
गॉट इट. लवली, थैंक यू सो मच. सो वी जस्ट फिनिश्ड with the London sites and now we are on the fifth.
One second.
Take your time.
I'm just navigating multiple screens, so that's I won't show them the whole thing. I just thought they can see part of it.
Yeah, it's lovely to go. You're showing them a video?
Yep.
Even better.
That's when I can share the screen and support like that. Here. Can you all see this?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. So one shift is coming in, one shift is going out. That's what Rashna ma'am was explaining, changing of the guard. Just look at their face.
Yes.
Oh. Rashna and I are not looking at the video. We are looking at you all looking at the video. We're so excited that you all are excited about this. You see how straight they have to stand? And when we were younger, Rashna, I don't know if this is true or not. There was this thing that they are not allowed to move at all when they are standing. So I remember when we had gone to London as kids, one of the things we saw people try to do is try to make them blink, try to make them move, because they are not allowed to blink or they are not allowed to move. So this is part of what it looks like. Okay, it's a 3-minute video. I'm not showing you the whole thing, but so that you get a feel for it.
Okay.
Let it play for a bit. Okay. Yeah. It's... Look at the hats. Look at the hats.
Yes.
Yeah. Right up to the eyes. See, he took his place. That fellow who was on duty is now leaving. Oh. Got it?
Yeah.
पुराने जमाने में तलवार थी उसके हाथ में, अभी तो स्टैन गन है, देखा ना? So this is a great honor to be this guard. And they go on horses. When the changing of the guards happens, they come on horses. So it's a beautiful thing to see. That's why all these people are congregate or they wait there to watch this. Great.
Okay.
Yeah, lovely. Thank you.
Back to this. Yeah, go ahead.
Amazing. So we're finished with Buckingham Palace. And later on, I'm going to tell you who lives there. But now we finished with London, London, capital of the United Kingdom. Can we have the next picture, please? I just want to quickly show you where the United Kingdom is. You see in red, jo tum red mein dekhte ho, wo United Kingdom hai. You can see very clearly Ireland hai. Charo aur pani hai.
Atlantic.
And uske left side pe, uske east side pe, paschim mein, ये बड़ा सफेद जो तुमको दिख रहा है इट्स अ कॉन्टिनेंट व्हाट्स दैट कॉन्टिनेंट कॉल्ड
एशिया
नो व्हाट इज इट कॉल्ड नॉट यस हियर फ्रियास यस
सॉरी नॉट देयर
यस यस व्हाट यू आर पॉइंटिंग टुवर्ड्स एशिया
यस
व्हाट इज दिस कॉन्टिनेंट कॉल्ड
यूएसए
नो
Ayush.
Europe.
Your, who said that?
Durgeshwari.
Well done, Durgeshwari. It's Europe.
Mm-hmm.
So actually, the United Kingdom is considered a part of Europe. Europe ka hissa hai, parantu wo ek island hai, right? To pani beech mein aa jata hai. Theek hai? But it is considered a part of Europe.
Okay.
The next picture, please. And now we are seeing it on a world map. World map. Can everybody see Europe very clearly in yellow? And next to Europe, you can look carefully. Put, go close to the screen and find the British, find United Kingdom. Pani hai aur fir wo island hai. Freyas, can you go to it, please? Yes.
Yes.
Correct? So see on the world map, what a small little place it is. Such a small little place. Such a small little island. Just near Europe. Good? Look at the map for a minute. See how far away North America is. There's a lot of water between.
Yeah.
Do you all know this map?
Yes.
Would you all like to do this map one day during a GK class? Just as a revision. Because you may know the names in Hindi or Marathi. यूरोप को यूरोप ही कहते हैं हिंदी में?
यस
यस
ओके गुड
यूरोप
हाँ यूरोप राइट ठीक है लवली ओके नेक्स्ट स्लाइड प्लीज ग्रेट ये कौन है ये कौन है हाँ हाँ कहाँ के रहने वाले
वो जो हाँ वो पैलेस कुछ है वहाँ रहने वाले
पैलेस में रहते हैं
पैलेस में रहते हैं पैलेस में रहने वाले हैं वेल डन टेल मी इन इंग्लिश इट्स द पर्सन हु लिव्स इन द पैलेस
पैलेस
करेक्ट
यस
प्लीज
आयुष बोलो
That the same thing.
Okay, you wanted to say the same thing. Yes. Lovely. So the person who lives in the palace, anyone knows what her name is? Her Queen? Name is
Queen Victoria.
Elizabeth. Yes, yes, tell me that. Tell
yes.
Me that. Tell me that.
Yeah, I know.
What did you say, Vishali? Say what you said. I want to hear that.
Queen Elizabeth.
Are don't worry. Who said something before?
Ma'am, I said.
Yes, bolna.
Queen Victoria.
You said Queen Victoria.
Yes.
Right? Queen Victoria was a queen when the British were in India. Abhi tak zinda reh sakti hai kya?
No, no.
Exactly. So, this is Queen Elizabeth. Okay, she is almost 90 years old herself.
Oh,
yeah, she's now an old lady, but she's still the queen and she lives in Buckingham Palace. Okay, so now do you know that in India, how we have Lok Sabha, Rajya Sabha, we have a prime minister, right? Who we all know very well. So, the same way. In the UK, they have the House of Lords and the House of Commons, and they also have a Prime Minister.
Okay.
These people actually rule the country. House of Lords and House of Commons make the laws. The Prime Minister rules the country, just like India. Or India, just like the United Kingdom. That's correct. But how we have a President, President Rashtrapati, हमारे देश में है ना? है कि नहीं हाँ जो राष्ट्रपति भवन में रहते हैं राष्ट्रपति इज ओनली अ सिंबल ऑफ द कंट्री हमारे देश का एक सिंबल है राष्ट्रपति वो लॉ नहीं बनाते हैं वो कायदा नहीं बनाते हैं वो रूल नहीं करते हैं इंडिया को प्राइम मिनिस्टर करता है राइट वैसे ही यस वैसे हमारे देश में प्रेसिडेंट है ऐसे उन लोग के देश में कौन होगा ये क्वीन
क्वीन
यस ये वैसे ही यूके में क्वीन रहती है वो कुछ कायदा नहीं बनाती है पर वो एक सिंबल है वो देश का उसके पिताजी राजा थे उसके पहले उसके पिताजी राजा थे उसके पिताजी और उसके पिताजी को कोई बेटा नहीं था तो वो सबसे बड़ी बेटी क्वीन बन गई उनके बाद समझ में आया परंतु वो देश में ये इनको लोग बहुत बहुत प्यार करते हैं बहुत प्यार करते हैं और जब भी उनके देश में कोई दुर्घटना हुई कोई प्रॉब्लम हुआ तो लोग उनकी तरफ देखते हैं सहारा के लिए और जो वो बोलती है लोग बहुत मानते हैं क्योंकि उनको बहुत इज्जत करते हैं द क्वीन शी इज अ सिंबल ऑफ द यूके ओके या वेरी डिफरेंट बिकॉज वी डोंट हैव आवर किंग एंड क्वीन एनीमोर इन इंडिया बट दे स्टिल कीप देयर क्वीन एंड दे लव हर Okay, so Queen Elizabeth. Lovely. Next picture, please. और पुराने जमाने में थे, यही क्वीन एलिजाबेथ। अभी उसके सर पे क्या है?
ताज।
ताज, वेरी गुड। मुकुट या ताज जो बोलते हैं इन इंग्लिश, व्हाट डू वी कॉल दिस?
क्राउन।
वेल डन, वी कॉल इट अ क्राउन, CROWN. Very good. We call it a crown. And can you see how beautiful it is? And can you see it's made up of gold or platinum, precious and beautiful stones in it? Stone dekho, pure patthar dekho wo crown mein. Wo kahan ghum gaya? Puri ho gaya mujhe lagta hai. To main baat karti rahungi. The crowns, these are all the different crowns.
Wow.
That the queen has. But I want to go back to that crown, please. The one which we showed. Do you know why this crown is special for Indian people? Because you know very well that the United Kingdom ruled India. Is this not right? British ne hamare upar raj kiya?
Hai
nahi? 200 साल के लिए, for 200 years the British ruled. And if you look at her crown, वो लाल पत्थर जो दिखता है आपको ऊपर, उसके नीचे देखो एक सफेद बड़ा पत्थर है. Closely, look carefully. वो एक बहुत बड़ा हीरा है. One of the biggest diamonds in the world. Is called the Kohinoor. Kohinoor. वो नाम सुन के आपको क्या लगता है कौन से देश से आया है?
India.
Yes, well done. India.
India. Yes.
Kohinoor is an Indian word.
Wow.
One of the biggest diamonds in the world. And वो time पे हम पे कौन राज करता था जब ये कोहिनूर मिला था?
England.
Yes, England was ruling us. So the diamond went into the crown of the English king or queen. This diamond was found near Hyderabad in Andhra Pradesh.
Yes.
So it was taken by them because at that time they were the rightful people. They were the owners of the diamond, correct?
Yes.
So abhi bhi jab bhi aap wahan kabhi bhi visit karenge aur zarur aap ek din jaoge to ye crown public mein hai ek jagah mein jahan hum jaake usko dekh sakte hain. Bahut sundar cheez hai dekhne ke liye. Abhi ye sab cheez jo raja rani ki cheeze thi wo abhi public ke liye खुली है सबको देखने के लिए, नहीं कि वो अपनी तिजोरी में बंद करके रखती है. ओके, सो दीज आर ऑल बिकम म्यूजियम्स दैट वी कैन गो, द पब्लिक कैन गो, विजिटर्स कैन गो, दे कैन सी, दे कैन अप्रिशिएट. यस दुर्गेश्वरी,
बट वहाँ बहुत सिक्योरिटी होगी ना?
बहुत बहुत सिक्योरिटी. दे आर इन बिग ग्लास केसेस with lots of security and electronic security, CCTV. You cannot go close, but you can see very clearly. Right? So because this is how we learn our history. When we see things like this, right?
Yes.
You sit at home and just read one boring textbook, you don't remember anything. But when you actually see it with your own eyes, then you understand. This is part of our history also, Indian history, because this big diamond went from India.
Yes.
And at that time, the British were ruling India. Right? And when the British were ruling India, who was the queen? And now is your chance to give that answer. Who was the queen?
Queen Victoria.
Yes, it was Victoria. It was Victoria. और वो टाइम पे क्वीन का बहुत चलता था. She was very, very powerful.
Yes.
So if you look at the United Kingdom, you will see lots of powerful women, not only men, lots of powerful and very powerful women as leaders of that country. Very respected, very powerful. Right?
Right.
Great. Thank you so much. Let's take the next one, please. So one guess only. Which is the language, the most important language of the United Kingdom?
English.
English, obviously, right?
English.
English is the most important language.
Yes.
It is their native language. But today, so much of the world speaks English. It is the international language.
Yes.
Why?
Yes.
Why Hindi Marathi mein jawab de sakte ho?
Ayush, bolo beta.
Yes, Ayush.
Every country know the English language. That's why it's selected at.
But why do they know?
Because every country has accepted English.
Why? Hey, only 8 minutes left. Come on. Why?
क्योंकि
सोचो सोचो 200 साल के लिए हमारे देश में
हाँ, think guys,
yes, you all have got superb brains. चालू करो दिमाग की
बत्ती
जलाओ. हाँ, क्यों अभी जवाब दो. इंडिया में क्यों हम इंग्लिश बोल सकते हैं इतनी आसानी से? क्योंकि
ब्रिटिश
हमारे देश में ब्रिटिश आए थे,
राज्य था उनका.
यस, तो हमें उनसे बात तो करनी जरूरी थी ना.
150.
यस, हां,
वी हैड टू लर्न इंग्लिश ना टू टॉक टू देम. सो नो, करेक्ट. इन द सेम वे, क्या ब्रिटिश सिर्फ इंडिया पे राज कर रहा था कि दूसरे देशों पे भी?
दूसरे देश पे,
दूसरे देश,
दूसरे बहुत सारे दूसरे देशों पे राज कर रहा था. वो सबसे पावरफुल कंट्री थी. एक सोचो, एक छोटी सी आइलैंड इतनी दूर जहां ना प्लेन है ना कोई, सिर्फ बोट जो स्लोली स्लोली चलती है, और उसके सहारे एक छोटा सा देश आधी दुनिया पे राज कर रहा था. यहाँ तुम प्लीज देखो ये मैप पे, एंड ऑल द प्लेसेस विच आर इन पर्पल आर प्लेसेस वेयर द यूनाइटेड किंगडम वाज
राज्य के राज्य के
राज करते थे. लुक एट द मैप, एंड व्हेन यू लुक एट द मैप, can anybody tell me the names of any of the countries? India we see very clear.
Yes, yes.
Tell me the names of the other countries in purple where the United Kingdom was ruling. Any, look at the whole map.
America.
America. This is not America which is in purple. What country is in purple? Which country is in purple? To the north of America. You know
Canada.
Well done.
Canada.
Well done. And the person who says America, please can we wait for 1 second? We have only 5 minutes left. England also ruled the United States of America, but they had a war of independence, which we are going to do with you next time. So they left very quickly. Okay, they left before all the other countries. Very quickly. But Canada is the right answer. Look at the map. Tell me other countries. Look around India. Look around India. Mm-hmm. Which other countries did they rule?
Brazil.
Brazil, no. Look around. No.
Afghanistan.
Huh?
Afghanistan. Yes, Sejal.
Yes, Afghanistan, Sejal. Sejal, please answer. You're getting lost. I don't know where you are. Yes, well done, Sejal. Afghanistan. Please continue, Sejal, looking at that map and tell me which are the countries. Afghanistan or India ke beech mein kaun sa country hai?
Afghanistan or इसके अंदर कौन सा कंट्री है?
अरे यार चलो यार, रोज मोदी उसके बारे में गाली देते हैं।
पाकिस्तान।
हाँ पाकिस्तान, दैट इज बी गुड, राइट? वेरी गुड। नाउ कम कम टू द अदर साइड, श्रीलंका आल्सो, वेल डन। नाउ कम टू द अदर साइड ऑफ इंडिया, व्हिच कंट्रीज आर हियर?
चीन? नो,
नेपाल।
नेपाल। कम टू द अदर साइड, कम टू द एकदम पूरब,
बांग्लादेश।
यस, बांग्लादेश एंड वन मोर आल्सो। फिर क्या आता है वर्ल्ड मैप गाइस? फिर क्या?
श्रीलंका।
श्रीलंका इज सेड, वेरी गुड।
भूटान।
भूटान इज ऑल स्मॉल चुटर पुटर, वो ब्रिटिश आइज के लिए तो कुछ भी नहीं था, 15 मिनट था। म्यांमार। Which was called, पुराने जमाने में उसका नाम था बर्मा। म्यांमार। नाउ लुक टू द साउथ। साउथ एक बड़ा सा पर्पल वाला है, फुल कॉन्टिनेंट, बिग टाइम क्रिकेट टीम आयुष। व्हाट्स द नेम?
ऑस्ट्रेलिया।
ऑस्ट्रेलिया, वेल डन। ऑस्ट्रेलिया, न्यूजीलैंड, फिजी। अफ्रीका में देखो कितने सारे स्टेट्स है, जो जिसपे वो, गाना, नाइजीरिया, इजिप्ट, युगांडा, बोत्सवाना, एंड यस कीशा, यू वर राइट अबाउट साउथ अफ्रीका, ऑल रूल्ड बाय द यूनाइटेड किंगडम। देख सकते हो कितना बड़ा उसकी पावर थी, राइट?
यस,
गुड। एंड टुडे ऑल ऑफ अस कंट्रीज who were ruled, past tense, who were ruled by the United Kingdom, today we have an association, koi bandhan hai hamare beech mein, aur wo bandhan ko bolte hain commonwealth, commonwealth. Hum sab desh, Isha, may I request you to put it in the chat box please, कॉमनवेल्थ। देखो उसके पास, देखो मैप के पास, कॉमनवेल्थ ऑफ नेशंस।
यस,
ऑल द कंट्रीज, दिस इज जस्ट इनफॉर्मल, मींस कोई हमको कोई फोर्स कुछ नहीं करता है, सिर्फ हम अपने मर्जी से, जो भी देश पहले ब्रिटिश रूल में थे, एंड यू हैव हर्ड दिस वर्ड कॉमनवेल्थ गेम्स, ओलंपिक गेम्स, कॉमनवेल्थ गेम्स, एशियन गेम्स। तो ओलंपिक गेम्स में पूरी दुनिया शामिल होती है, कॉमनवेल्थ गेम्स में कौन से कंट्री शामिल होते हैं? ये वाले
जो रूल्स हुए वो वाले।
एग्जैक्टली दुर्गेश, जो कॉमनवेल्थ में है, जो पहले ब्रिटिश राज में थे, वो सब देश अभी कॉमनवेल्थ गेम्स में पार्टिसिपेट करते हैं। तो हमारे बीच में ट्रेड होता है, हमारे बीच में अच्छे रिश्ते रखते हैं हम, क्योंकि एक जमाने में हम सब एक थे, हम सब ब्रिटिश के नीचे थे, ठीक है? समझ में आया दुर्गेश्वरी का तो फुल समझ में आया। एंड आयुष, वैष्णवी तुमची तो ब्लैक चमकली का है। हाँ, where are you, Sejal? I don't see you.
Hina,
I hope you're understanding. Hina?
Yes, ma'am, I understood.
I'm so happy to hear that. So thank you very much. I was supposed to take 15 minutes. I have taken 1 hour.
That's okay. We're very happy with it.
Yeah. Thank you, Freyas. If you have understood, then our job is done.
Then what?
Our job is done. If you have gained a little bit of knowledge about another country.
I think we have. Haven't you learned something new today?
Yes.
Yes. And they are very excited. You can see it on their faces. You can see it on their faces. So we were also going to do listening comprehension with you today.
The boring stuff is now next step.
But we are not going to do that today. So what we are going to do, however, and since Rashna ma'am has now chamkoed a new tube light in my head for Wednesday sessions, what Keisha, we're going to do is we're going to send them a Google form with questions about how much they've understood from today. And I've taken copious notes of questions here. So I'm going to explain how this is going to work. All right. We are going to send you a link. Okay. Internet link. Samajh mein aaya sabko? Neena, Sejal, Vaishnavi, Tanu, Vrushali. We will send you all a link. On the link, you will have lots of questions as though aap ek paper ke liye baith rahe ho. Filhal hum log marks nahi dene wale. We're not going to give you marks. Okay? So on your phone only, you can answer the paper. You can answer the questions. Okay? Example deti hu question ka. Hum log Lok Sabha ko Lok Sabha kyun bulate hai? Why do we call it Lok Sabha? वो आंसर रशना ने दिया था जब क्लास जब ये जीके का सेशन ले रही थी. याद है लोकसभा को लोकसभा क्यों कहते हैं हम लोग? हाँ आयुष बोलो.
बिकॉज द वी सिलेक्ट द पीपल.
यस बिकॉज द पीपल वोट फॉर.
यस यस
लोग सिलेक्ट करते. सो लाइक दिस यू हैव टू राइट. टूटा फूटा इंग्लिश हमें जमेगा, बिल्कुल जमेगा. अगर क्वेश्चन समझ में नहीं आता है, यू कॉल योर दीदी भैया एंड यू आस्क फॉर ट्रांसलेशन ऑफ क्वेश्चन. डोंट आस्क फॉर आंसर, आस्क फॉर ट्रांसलेशन ऑफ क्वेश्चन. नहीं तो आप सीधा ग्रुप पे डालो, दीदी ये क्वेश्चन का मतलब क्या है, तो तुरंत कोई जवाब देगा कि क्वेश्चन का मतलब क्या है. ओके, सो वी विल अकॉम्प्लिश टू थिंग्स बाय डूइंग दिस. नंबर वन, कितना आपने सीखा, मतलब आपका लिसनिंग कॉम्प्रिहेंशन, जो हम वैसे भी बोरिंग वे में करने वाले थे, रचना मैम ने इंटरेस्टिंग वे में किया. सो नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू चेक लिसनिंग कॉम्प्रिहेंशन एंड सेकेंडली वी आर गोइंग टू गिव यू प्रैक्टिस इन राइटिंग, थिंकिंग एंड राइटिंग, थिंकिंग एंड यूजिंग. ओके, कोई मार्क्स नहीं है ये पेपर के लिए, कोई मार्क्स नहीं है. We are only trying to give you practice. That's it. Remember वो left brain, right brain का मैंने जो आपके साथ किया था, इसको हम strong करने की कोशिश कर रहे हैं. हर Wednesday हमारी यही कोशिश है कि ये कैसे हम लोग strong करें. ठीक है, तो आपको सिर्फ वो ध्यान में रखते हुए best answer choose करना या best answer लिखना है. ठीक है, alright? तो हमारा 11 बजे, वी हैव अ क्लास एट 11 o'clock. वंस वी फिनिश दैट क्लास वी विल सेंड यू द लिंक, बिकॉज टाइम लगेगा ना सब कुछ टाइप करने के लिए. सो दैट क्लास विल फिनिश एट 12. सो बाय 1 o'clock यू शुड गेट द लिंक. ओके ओके, वी हैव नो प्रॉब्लम अगर आप आंसर रिसर्च करके लिखते हो. आवर ऑब्जेक्टिव इज दैट यू लर्न एंड दैट यू राइट. ओके, हम We are not coming to your house to check आप लोग cheating कर रहे हो, नहीं कर रहे हो, किससे पूछ रहे हो. We are not interested in that. We are interested in your comprehending what we are saying and learning to write. All right? So Rush, I think we found a new stellar formula for Wednesdays. Okay. GK plus then this Google form, which also checks comprehension and writing. So we're sorted with our Wednesday formula and they clearly loved it. All right. So now I'm going to please request Ayush, Durgeshwari, Hina, Sejal and Vaishnavi. Aap log please log off kariye. Hame aapke didi bhaiya se baat karne hai. Karni hai. Please.
Okay? Thank you
very much. See you next. Oh, we don't have a speaker this Friday, right, Keisha? We do. Yes or no? We do have a speaker this Friday.
We do.
Okay. So we will see you on Friday at 9:30. Okay. We have a new speaker. So we see you Friday at 9:30.
In case there's any change, I'll let you know because she's supposed to speak to me at 12 o'clock.
ओके ग्रेट. ऑलराइट, अगर ये चेंज होने वाला है तो कीशा दीदी ग्रुप पे डालेगी, बट अदरवाइज वी विल सी यू फ्राइडे एट 9:30. Okay, everybody.
Okay.
Thank you. Yes. Thank you. Didis and Payas, please stay on the call. All right. Bye, everybody. Bye, Ayush.
Bye. Thank you for being so patient.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.
Payas, turn on your videos, please. Those of you who are here. Especially Arushi, since we are training you to take these Wednesday calls.
Come on, Arushi, you don't care what you look like.
Log off, karo, please. Hina, log off, karo, please. Arushi, are you here, darling? I don't think she's there.
It's okay, she'll show up. We should at least, I think Freya is Madhura.
I don't know. She hasn't been on the call. Okay. So please log off, darling. Please log off.
Okay, okay. Sorry.
See you next time, Durgeshwari. Okay, so let's keep the questions really easy for the first round.
Look, here are the questions I've written. Please, may I read? I was writing.
Someone's already writing. Oh, we can do it in 5 minutes. No problem.
I've written the questions. Okay. Can I read what I've written?
Yeah, you want to give them some multiple choice and all also, or you want them to actually write?
So some of sentence. Them are fairly easy.
Good.
Like, why is it called Lok Sabha, like I already said? India's parliament is made up of which two? So the Lok Sabha, Rajya Sabha.
Yeah, I can't believe they couldn't answer.
Okay. So then I wanted to ask which four countries unite to make the United Kingdom?
Yeah. Wow, that's difficult for them, huh?
That's okay. And we can give multiple choice in that if you want. We can give them 8 and then they can select.
Great idea.
Which one country's flag is not included in the Union flag?
Mm.
And then again, we can only give the 4 options.
Yeah. Yes, great. If you're giving the options, great.
Okay. Why is it called the London Eye? What are the palace guards called? We can give options for palace guards.
Yes.
For London Eye, let them practice writing now because she's doing it really well. When the guards change shifts, what is it called? And that can be multiple choice. I'm not sure they will remember that exactly. UK is on which continent?
A part of which continent? It's not on. A part of which continent?
Who lives in Buckingham Palace that we spoke about today?
It's very easy. They can just say the Queen also.
Yes. Okay.
Yeah.
Who was the Queen when the British were in India?
Very important, please.
Okay. UK's Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha are called what? What are UK? But we have multiple choice. Let's
okay. This. Yes, yes.
Okay. Then, true or false, UK also has a prime minister.
Well done.
Okay. What is the diamond in the Queen's crown called?
Oh, lovely. And easy also.
Which state in India is it from? So, the India part gets covered and they learn one more new thing.
Lovely.
This should be a written answer. Why is English an international language? Now my English is not correct on this question, but basically the question is Burma is today called, and then I've put a question mark. So we
what was the old name
today? Yeah.
What is Burma called today? Or what was the old name of Myanmar?
Last question I have is what is the Commonwealth of Nations? Who all are included in the Commonwealth of Nations?
Which countries are included?
Countries are included in the Commonwealth of Nations. And of course, that can be a list or they can write.
No, 54 countries. Don't get into a list.
So
it's
then,
huge. Commonwealth has 54 countries.
Which
were ruled by the British.
Which were ruled by the British. Okay, chalo. Which were ruled by the British. Okay. So, Keisha, if we can somehow, or Jisha can help us make this form while the 11 o'clock call is going on. Or even if we can put it up on the group and someone else can help us with it, that would be great.
I'm sure Arushi can help you with it if she just phone her up. She already
if you just send me the questions, I can do it and I can get help if I need it.
But Keisha, they are on this group for a reason. They volunteered to be there. So please make them work. I'm afraid they are asleep because when I've asked for volunteers for 9:30, the answers were not very forthcoming. But one of them needs to do it with you, okay? Because there's no point in you doing everything.
No. She is delegating. I see her delegating certain things. So I've sent them to you, Keisha. So delegate and get it done. I'm sorry, Ayushi and Madhura are not on the call. I wanted to use it as a teaching point to show how Rashna was, even though Rashna was teaching, how we support one another.
Very important.
That's what makes the class holistic. And the fact that she's leading and then how supporting is equally important. And like when she's talking about something, but also seeking her permission. Can I show this or should I show this? Also how Keisha was typing in the chat box the things. It really takes a lot of synergy between us to make an online class go off so successfully as this one did. So I wanted to coach them on how they need to work together. And they need, it's sort of like in a plane, the pilot is setting the tone, but then everyone else is playing a supporting role, but doesn't diminish everyone else's role. But you have to take the lead from the pilot. But no point telling everybody else this because Arushi and Madhura only are not here. So we'll go through this at a later stage. But Rush, I loved it.
Thank you.
I absolutely loved it.
Thank you.
Yeah, look at Vaishnavi's face. She's like, Rushali's face. She's like, yes. And I can't see Tanu's face, but I know Tanu's super excited about it. So what a brilliant formula for Wednesday.
Thank you.
Yes. Great. Love it.
Rushali, please feel free to join all the time. Whenever, if you are free. Saurabh, I see you joining all the time and I'm very happy about it.
मैम मैं कभी कभी ज्वाइन नहीं होती क्योंकि मेरा क्लास होता है ना इसलिए
आई अंडरस्टैंड बट इफ यू आर फ्री ओके आई अंडरस्टैंड दैट आई एम श्योर यू आर हेल्पिंग एट होम आल्सो बिकॉज़ देयर इज लॉट ऑफ वर्क टू बी डन बट इफ यू कैन हेल्प योर मॉम एट सम अदर टाइम और बी पोलाइटली रिक्वेस्ट हर दैट मे आई डू इट आफ्टर वन आवर एंड इफ यू कैन ज्वाइन प्लीज ज्वाइन Because we also didn't know all this. We were researching, we were organizing the facts. So it's just knowledge going into your brain. You never know when you need it.
And if you can't join 9:30, please join 11 a.m.
Yeah, join 11. Don't worry. Yeah.
So it's not necessary that you have to join at 9:30. Okay? Vrushali, I want Vaishnavi to read more English. I want you to try and speak with her in English because, darling, even at a basic level, she's not yet understanding. What we love is that she's trying and that she's showing up. But I think Wednesday to Wednesday, she needs to read a little more. She needs to develop a little more comprehension. All right. So if you can please encourage her to do that. All right. Well done, everybody. Superb job, Rashna. Outstanding job, Rashna, to you and your team of leaders.
Thank you. Well done.
The lotus,
where they are.
Yes, we don't know where they are. Arushi's, I think she's, anyway. We'll
go to eat breakfast. Good.
But I'll see you all in 15 minutes.
Yes, please. I want a coffee. Thank you.
Okay, bye. Bye. Thank you.
Bye, guys. Thank you so much.